जल्लिकट्टु अनेदि आट मात्रमे कादु इदि तम ऐडेंटिटी अंटुन्नारु तमिळनाडु जनं जंतु हिंसकु आटकु तेडा तमकु तेलुसु अंटुन्नारु सांप्रदाय जल्लिकट्टुकु पर्मिशन इव्वालंटु तमिळनाडु व्याप्तंगा रोड्डेक्कुतुन्नारु जनं चेन्नैलोनि मेरीना बीच लो विद्यार्थुलु आंदोलन निर्वहिंचारु जल्लिकट्टुपै निषेधं एत्तिवेयालंटू प्लकार्डुलु प्रदर्शिंचारु
Jallikattu is not only a sport, it's our identity. How would you think we'll allow you to erase our identity? Will you erase your father's name? Subramanya Swami, you please don't enter Tamil Nadu. You don't interfere with what we are doing. Okay, we know what we are doing. If you can, go ban beef. Go ban non-veg. Is it clear? I'm giving you an open statement. If you can, then come inside. Then tell what we are supposed to do. And you please don't tell what we know, what we don't know. We know the very well. We know the difference between abuse and what is a sport. We definitely don't abuse our children. Same way we don't abuse our cattle. Cattle is like one of my children in my house, and I am from a farmer family, and I know what hurdles they cross to give you something. And if you cannot appreciate it, don't destroy it. Central government, if you don't know what we are doing, try to know, get some information, then try to do something. Okay, you told Pongal no holiday, then you said after all the protests you said holiday. Do you know what you're doing? If you are so stubborn about what you're doing, then why did you give holiday again? You don't know what you're doing. Try to know before what you're doing. Think and do. If you have little brains, don't interfere with us. This is a strict warning from all the youngsters in Tamil Nadu. It is a warning. It is a strict warning. Don't interfere with us. And state government, what are you doing? If Amma is not there, you don't have any mouth to talk.
తమిళనాడులోని రూరల్ ఏరియాల్లోనూ జల్లికట్టు కోసం మద్దతు ర్యాలీలు చేస్తున్నారు కోర్టు అడ్డుపడుతున్నా కేంద్రం తమ మనోభావాలను గుర్తించాలని తమిళనాడు జనం కోరుతున్నారు తిరుపుర పట్టణంలో జనం పెద్ద ఎత్తున ర్యాలీ తీశారు ఆర్డినెన్స్ తీసుకొచ్చైనా సరే ఈసారి జల్లికట్టుకు పర్మిషన్ ఇవ్వాలని కోరుతున్నారు